This next activity is called sock hop. In this activity, you need one basket and a bunch of sock balls. You're gonna determine a starting point and put all the balls on the ground. And one at a time, you're gonna carry them to the basket with your feet only. You're gonna pick it up with one foot and hop with the other foot. When you get all the way to the basket, drop it in, go back and do it again. You have 1 minute to see how many times you can get a sock ball into the basket.